going to work sick. Is it better to stay home when sick? Vicky walks into office and runs into Cindy. Good morning, Vicky. It's great to see you. Tries to hug her. Don't hug me. I'm sick. If you are sick, why are you here? Shouldn't you be home resting? Probably, but I have so much to get done. But if you are sick, are you really able to get much work to be done? You might even doze off during the day. I'm not tired and I am feeling much better than I did yesterday. Yes, you are sick yesterday, but is it really a good idea to be in the office today for you? Contrary to what you might think, I feel pretty good. I had a fever and a sore throat, but those are gone today. I took some medicine and spent yesterday resting. I feel much better today. Wait a minute, Vicky. You are still coughing and sneezing, aren't you? Yes, but I am not going to allow that to keep me from doing my job. But you could still spread the germs. And me, for one, really don't want to get sick. I don't want you to get sick either. Then go home. It isn't that simple. Sure, it is. If you don't get enough resting, you can't recover and you will sick longer. But I have to come. Even though I'm sick, it shows I'm responsible. Not in my book. You don't need to prove you are a superwoman who can work when she is sick. You are a threat for everyone's health. That's a strong statement. Well, if you infect others, their work will be negatively affected and it affects the whole company. I can't possibly have so much impact. Every unhealthy employee is more likely to make a mistake and it's expensive. Really? Really? Yes, a sick employee in...
缺席, who's sick?
Absent employee... absent employee at work costs the company more than an absent employee. So the company should allow me to take sick days. What? You don't have any sick leave? No, that's why staying home would put me in a bind. If I don't come, I don't get paid. But being here might make you even sicker. I still think you should go home. It will be better for you and everyone in the long run.
Oh.